Hello dear friends, I am the student of Maharashtra Institute of Technology, Aurangabad, and I am going to tell you about how to download Python and pycharm. So first of all, we have to download the Python. So go to the official site of Python, then click on the first side, go to the downloads option, and then click on the button download Python 3.7.3. So here we get different options by different types of systems. So from this side you can download a suitable Python application for your system. Here also we get different types of download options like for Windows XP, Windows 8, Windows 10 and Linux also. Here we can download any option from this side with your suitable desktop version. So I hope you don't have any query about how to download the Python. So next we move towards how to download the pycharm. So type pycharm on Google. So similar to that, click on the download option of black color. After installing the application, click on the application. The page it gives like this. Then click on the next option, set up the all setting which you have to been considered, then click on the next, then your installing option will be started shortly. After completing the installation, go to the run panel and type Python. So I hope you all better understand from this video to how to download Python and pycharm. So thank you for watching this video. So thank you friends, have a nice day, goodbye and take care.